I can't do this all on my own. No, I know I'm no Superman. All right, guys. Main purpose of this video is that we are going to brew a thicker list. It's going to be more for fun. Probably going to be less competitive, but we're going to try and make our deck a little bigger and go a little further into the mid-range late game, and keep us from, hopefully, when it comes to attrition matches, both of us being in the top deck mode, just drawing poor cards. We're trying to increase the card quality a little bit. So we're going to be joined by some friends in a little bit. We're going to have some music running in the background. Hopefully that doesn't just mute the stream. If it does, unfortunately, the whole video is probably going to have to be scrapped. But if you are watching it, hopefully, you know, after we're done brewing, we're going to get into a league. So hopefully the league is entertaining. And I'm sure that we'll have markers down below the YouTube video to click to the specific matches as they come. But I hope you guys enjoy. We're probably going to be talking a little less until our friends come on. So for now, just enjoy the music and you can watch my thought processes as they come. I'm gonna have to sell some why can't I just type it in? What is that? .240. Yeah, that's about average. Right. Oh, I still have to add them. I hate that. I hate that I get new products, so then I have to add them to the trade binder. I mean, maybe that's the best way to do it. Because you don't want to sell cards that are in your collection, but man, is that annoying to have to remember to do that. Just not used to doing that. We already have. All right, let's go to those thick boys. Oops. What happened to the music? It's weird, I don't know what happened to the music. Alright, we'll play one Ferrazzadon for Vince. He was very adamant that we try this card. Alright. Thick boys, take one.
I can't do this all on my own. No, I know I'm no Superman.